oil system, lube and seal oil, gas system, primary water system, excitation system, rating plate data for generator, KW 5 lakhs, PF 0.85, KVA 5,88,000, RPM 3,000, HZ 50, phase 3, stator walls 21,000, amps 16,200, coolant hydrogen pressure 3.5 kscg, rotor walls 340, amps 4040, and water cooling. It is a combined closed cycle cooling water system for both condensers as well plant auxiliary cooling. Raw water pumps installed at existing stage 3 pump house, one working plus one standby. Supply the required water to pre-treatment plant wherein the water is clarified, filtered and stored in two storage tanks of each 8000 meters cube. From here, the required service water and makeup water of 1400 meter cubes per hour supplied to the closed cycle cooling water system. This closed cycle consists of one natural draft cooling tower, four numbers condenser cooling water pumps, three working plus one standby, three numbers auxiliary cooling water pumps, two working plus one standby, with a total circulation of 60,000 meter cubes per hour and cooling range of 10.33 degrees centigrade. Total raw water makeup required is around 12.3 million meter cube per annum. DM water. The required DM water is being fed from the existing DM plant, and two tanks of each 500 cubic meter constructed out of which one is utilized as DM storage tank and other one as condensate storage tank. From here, the required cycle makeup and non-cycle makeup, like topping up of closed DM cooling systems, SG and TZ, PW cooling system are met. Fuel coal. Existing coal plant facilities are extended for feeding the coal to 7 bunkers of 850 MT each. One number stacker reclaimer, 1200 bar 1000 TPH capacity, and storage yard for staking nearly 150,000 MT constructed adjacent to the existing plant and linked at JT6. With this arrangement, the washed coal feeding requirement of 2.18 million MT per annum is being met. The design coal, washed coal, particulars are as follows. Fixed carbon 28.7%, volatile matter 28.3%, moisture 9%, ash 34%, sulfur 0.5%, grind ability 52. Ash fusion temperature 1400 degrees centigrade, HHV 4400 kilocalories per kg. Oil. The required furnace oil as well as light oil also being fed from existing fuel oil pump house and two numbers day tanks constructed for storage at stage 4. For heavy oil, one number 100 KL capacity tank, and for light oil, one number 50 KL capacity tank. From here, the required fuel oils is being fed to unit 7. Ash disposal, bottom ash. Bottom ash collected in the hoppers of evacuated 4 times a day at equal intervals. Nearly 100 MT of ash in every bottom ashing operation is being pumped in the form of slurry, 600 MT either to stage 3 bar 2 ash pump house, and from there it is sent to ash pond or to the hydro bins at stage 4 for effective recycling of the water. There are two numbers hydro bins, each of 1200 meter cube capacity, in which slurry is allowed to settle for 4 hours and then water will be squeezed out for 2 hours, and thus obtained coarse ash is utilized for landfilling and the decanted water will be recycled. Fly ash. The fly ash collected in the 4 pass 72 field high efficiency ESP is handled and evacuated by sophisticated PLC based ash handling system and fed to two numbers silos, each of 750 MT capacity. From here, nearly 45,000 MT of fly ash per month is being issued to various companies like cement and brick industries on nominal price, and thus utilizing 85% ash produced during combustion and 100% fly ash. The generated power will be sent to grid through 220 kV, 400 kV switchyards to be transmitted and distributed to the consumers. Due importance is given for safety and protection in this station. Employees are well trained to use fire extinguishers. Mock drills are regularly conducted to create awareness on fire equipment and firefighting procedures. Dr. NTTPS acquired ISO 9001:2008 certificate from Messrs. Lloyd Quality Assurance in the year 2010 for maintaining the quality standards. Acquiring of ISO 14001:2004 certificate is under process. Dr. NTTPS has established many records and broken many more in the field of power generation. It received meritorious productivity awards for 21 years and gold medals for 12 years consecutively from Government of India. Dr. NTTPS has received rewards and incentives for 12 years for economical and efficient operation. Dr. NTTPS received a gold shield in August 2004 for its outstanding performance during the period from 2001 to 2004 from the hands of the then Honorable President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. In March 2007, Dr. NTTPS received a bronze shield from the hands of Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Manmohan Singh. Big galaxy of shields and mementos won by Dr. NTTPS can be seen here. The third unit of Dr. NTTPS has run for 441 days without interruption and created an all-time record in February 2006. SAP Enterprises Resource Planning ERP Shakti is implemented in Apgenco in 2012. SAPERP is a business management software, a suite of integrated applications that a company can use to collect, store, manage and interpret data from many business activities including product planning, cost, manufacturing or service delivery, marketing and sales, inventory management, shipping and payment. ERP provides an integrated view of core business process, often in real time, using common databases maintained by a database management system. ERP systems track business resources, cash, raw materials, production capacity, and the status of business commitments, orders, purchase orders, and payroll. The applications that make up the system share data across the various departments. Training Institute established at Dr. NTTPS is imparting knowledge and training to the Apgenco employees in various fields. This institute achieved rankings of Central Electricity Authority and received Category 1 status. Dr. NTTPS is a role model in the aspect of environmental protection. In this field, Dr. NTTPS has received Green Tech Award in the year 2014, Silver Medal. Here, the schools, colonies, training institute, administrative offices, hospitals, and guest houses glitter with greenery. Plantation is a never-ending process here. Healthy environment with its scenic beauty is a specialty of Dr. NTTPS. Dr. NTTPS is offering fly ash to farmers at Eluru, Nuzividu and Ibrahimpatnam to use in the fields to enhance yield. Apart from this, the plant is supplying fly ash to SSA units, cement and asbestos industries. Dr. NTTPS is having 3 brick making units which can produce 30,000 bricks per day. About 65% fly ash utilization is achieved by Dr. NTTPS. Hilltop Guest House is a beautiful sight. This guest house at the hilltop attracts everyone's attention. The Krishna Vihar guest house, where the officers stay, is also situated on a hillock. It is a model for greenery and beauty. Dr. NTTPS colonies are most peaceful. Singing birds on trees attract the attention of the visitors. Dr. NTTPS hospital has all medical facilities and monitors health of colony residents, including the trainees at Dr. NTTPS Training Institute. Dr. NTTPS school is situated in a picturesque location and it is a grooming most talented students. With spacious classrooms, computer lab, laboratory, playground, etc., this school is on ideal seat of education. Three gyms are helping to keep up good health of colony people. Latest instruments are provided in these gyms. Spacious community hall is available to celebrate functions. Dr. NTTPS plays its role of involving in community services. Dr. NTTPS has provided protected drinking water to nearby villages. Dr. NTTPS employees are versatile in sports and cultural activities. They received most prestigious Golden Nandi Award from Government of AP in the year 2005 and 6 in the drama competitions for their play Paramatma Vyavasthitaha. Nandi Awards were also bagged by Dr. NTTPS cultural team for the best makeup and for the second best script.